Parker said we were heading up north. This isn't exactly what I had in mind. Man, I thought it was cold down by Oscar's village. This is ridiculous.
What about your armor's thermals? They're still working, right?
Yeah, but my armor doesn't cover my face. My goddamn nose hair is frozen.
Thanks for sharing.
Again, until we find something to break this ice, we got nothing to do with it.
Yeah, you're right.
The mines in the backwoods over there. Let's go find some explosives.
Okay, the mine's back here somewhere, right? Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, sure. But that really depends on finding the creation. If they were doing hydro. We might find some high-pressure water pumps. But given the environment, I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractor mining operation.
Okay, all right, I got it. Going down. There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old Nethercutt mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch. What's up with all this clear cutting?
Well, a mine probably. It's building material. Industrial logging.
Whoa, so there is something that's not our area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Bridge to the mine is blocked. You're well trained.
There's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Hang on. Come check this out. Let's try down here. Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We got the floor.
Let's take him out.
Careful on that ice.
You're
knocked down.
Locked.
Things down. They're done.
Well, it's pretty clear they don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift.
Hey, you gonna use that look or not?
Jack, fetch. Jack, rip that rope.
Uh-oh. Kate, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off! Here we go. Shit. As expected. Shit.
I can't believe Nina and Norsko survived this.
Let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
Kate, you ever think about what happens to people in bombs?
Do my best not to.
Yeah. But maybe there's some particle, some spark that's still human.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around.
Help! Hurry up!
searching.
Hey, I'm pretty sure that big drill ran off phosphorus fuel.
Okay, so...
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen before, it ignites. That could solve our ice problem.
Then let's take what's left. Taking this.
Hey.
Jack, do the honors.
Oh, let's go melt some ice, shall we?
We're not out of this yet.
Jack, protect the fuel. Big O's, we all go with it.
Excuse me?
Come on, help me!
check. Move it. All right, let's get this shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.
Let's head through that train and get out of here.
Coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right too. You can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Oof. Yeah. Like JD. You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know. Come on, up here. Skiff's back this way. Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? It's growing on you, isn't it?
Jack's good people.
You just built his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be... It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack.
I'm sorry, wasn't that clear? Oh,
yeah, that's a...
Marcus, we found phosphorus fuel. Del thinks it'll get us through the ice.
No, Del knows it'll get us through the ice.
Phosphorus? Be careful. It's nasty stuff.
Yeah, that's the rumor. Delta out.
You know, we could skip around a bit more. That ice isn't going anywhere.
Hey, you're driving. What do you have in mind?
Don't know. Let's see what we find.
Then.
Cover navigation.
One small detail. Once we get through that ice, getting back up might be tricky.
Then I guess we'll have to deal with that.
Solid observation.
All right, let's get this phosphorus cooking. For some place.
Jack, pulse.
So, we're here. We're gonna do this. Let's do it.
I'll cover driving.
Thank you.
there.
You know, I bet there's cooling sister parts in there.
All right, let's head up here. Come on. Figures. They're all over the place.
Just trying to get in trouble.
Thank you.
hunt around for cooling tech.
More cooling tech, like the one from the other Derek.
So, I think I could wire these into Jack. Man, I feel much better about it if I have some kind of schematic.
Well, the cog does love their paper.
Good point. Every old cog site you see, we should sleep over.
All right, grab anything else you need before we head back to the skiff. Del, you coming? Thank you.
pulse.
It's called phosphorus.
Fine, whatever. You said it feeds off oxygen and water.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're about to expose it to a ton of ice, which is...
oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Huh. It'll be fine.
What are you basing that on?
Thermodynamics. Reaction kinetics.
Somebody want to let me know when this chemistry class is over?
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Come on.
Safety first.
Ha! Told you.
Our radio tower.
Means the lab's not far. Come on. Jack, you good? You know you don't have to be honest.
Generator here.
We're not getting in there. Not with those turrets in place.